and Tony Spears look very real in Shortland Street.
My mother is not bipolar.
Correct diagnosis and treatment's going to help her out.
You want to run away like you've always done, or run for the hills, Ellis, because that's what you want to do, isn't it?
Move the IT review to the end of the week.
Done, and the radiology update can be pushed to next week.
Helen won't be happy about that.
She hates her run around, but I'm in sweep with her PA. I'll bump her without her even knowing she's been bumped.
You're too good.
If you're in surgery, what can she do? Haul you out to dog admin?
If it's urgent, yes.
Not even Helen would insist on that.
No, but if there's an emergency, not just Helen, anything, don't hesitate to call.
It's Dr. Stratton. You can't just leave him opened up.
You're aware of assist surgeons, right? Dr. Jones is more than capable of carrying on.
But he came to you especially, I thought.
Yeah, but if you need me, I'm only a phone call away. Hey, did you guys see that docker last night? I missed it.
TK, we have the day off.
Hey?
Locum is up and at it, and we are going to a workshop.
Cool. What's it about?
Treaty of Waitangi and Maori health protocols. Way overdue.
For you, yeah.
I am the first to admit that I am culturally backward. But I don't want any of this workshop going over my head. That's where you come in.
You want me to hold your hand?
Good, yeah. Think of it as team building for our PCC, all right? Come on.
Morning, Clive.
Yes. Nice of you to drop by. I've no last-minute questions. I know I'm in safe hands.
Still, this time you're on the receiving end.
True. But I have to commend your anaesthetist. He was most reassuring.
Good. But I do need to remind you, there is a chance the nerve may not transpose.
If I was under some run-of-the-mill surgeon, yes.
Well, no matter how good the surgeon, the risk still remains. You could be looking at a nerve transplant along the line.
Which would pretty much end my career. Which you'll be thinking wouldn't be a bad thing.
I'm only trying to make sure
you've been at it for as long as I have, there's a lot you could do with your eyes closed. You can get careless. I did.
Clive, all that really
What's the word out on me these days? Come on. I'm sure you've been keeping track. Old Clive's back. He's doing a good job again, yes?
Yes.
I care again, Chris. I very much want to carry on. Get it right for me, please.
I'll do my very best.
We both will. Sorry, I got held up.
Thinking you managed to turn up to theatre on time. Good thing I have the utmost confidence in Chris here.
At least eat something.
No. Just go. We both know you don't want to be here.
Okay, so maybe I wasn't around in the past, but I didn't know you were sick.
That makes it all better then, does it?
How are we doing in here? How are you feeling, Fran?
Good.
It's time for some medication.
What is it?
It's lithium. The doctor should have explained to you.
I can't remember.
Well, it'll help stabilise your mood.
Doesn't need stabilising.
Might not feel like that now, but...
Why, because I'm too bonkers.
Please, Mum. Can you just give it a try?
Hold on. I'll come and check on you after I finish my drug round, okay?
I'll just get you a refill.
Bit tough, eh?
Tough as it close.
Yeah, well, the burn's okay and our obs are good, that's something.
I just need the drugs to do their thing, like, immediately.
Thanks, sir. I'm off the wards for an hour or so. Any problems to see Brenda?
Sweet as.
How's your mum?
Can't live with her, can't shoot her.
You're exhausted, can I get some rest?
And play into the hands of the queen of emotional blackmail?
Oh, I thought that was my mum.
Swap you.
Oh, trust me, don't know what you're saying. She's lucky to have you.
Oh, she's blessed. Yeah.
Not a big turnout.
Oh, they run these all the time, and there's only so many newbies. I'm feeling a bit of a techie.
Well, if you're worried people are going to think you're a know-nothing, I'll explain why you're here.
No, it's okay, mate.
Marina.
Kia ora.
Callum Mackay.
Kotoku James.
This is...
Kotike Samuel. Stand up.
We're both doctors from the Shortland Street Primary Care Clinic. We're in the middle of formulating our Maori healthcare initiatives. We've already had a shot in the arm from Hatari, Hana and Co. I'm just trying to remember where they worked. But you probably already know them.
No.
That's not to assume that you all know each other, of course. We're looking forward to another injection today.
By the way, it's morena.
What?
Beta.
Hey, plenty of seats up the front. Come on. Sorry.
Tēnā koutou and welcome. I'm Kotoku James. Tikanga, Māori Health Protocols and the Treaty of Waitangi, the founding document of Aotearoa and the key to health promotion in this country.
Then we make a wrist incision, release the Guyon's canal and remove the cyst.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Rick, what's the hold-up?
1 minute.
Pretty much nerves.
No, it's just when I'm ready, I'm ready.
Same.
And now I'm ready.
Good.
Down on the right way. You wouldn't believe the number of people who wear it back to front.
Oh, I bet I would. I'm a nurse.
Right.
Sometimes I just let them. It helps pass the time.
You've had the results from the mammogram?
Just the one lump.
You probably know the drill here too. Ultrasound first, and then if necessary, we'll go ahead and do a fine needle aspiration.
And can a biopsy be done today?
We've booked it in just in case.
Okay, good.
If I can get you to lie down.
Would be the medial nerve you've just exposed.
And I know not to disrupt it in any way. Thank you, doctor. You can start the wrist incision now the nerve's been released.
Scalpel.
Peter, is it possible to speak to Chris?
Chris is Libby.
I'll take it. What's up?
Sorry, is this a bad time?
Just get on with it.
The meeting with the other DHBs tomorrow will have to be cancelled if you can't make a prep meeting with Helen later in the afternoon. I wouldn't normally bother you, but people are flying in from all over New Zealand, and if you're not there, then there's no point in them coming.
I'll be right up.
Oh, no, you don't have to do that. Just tell me yes or no.
I'm on my way. Thank you. Urgent DHB meeting. I have to go. You'll be right here.
I guess. But how urgent is it?
Very. Why else would I bail?
Of course. I'm sorry. You go. Page my registrar.
Good.